I want to be clear in how I characterize it. This is mostly a protest. It is not generally speaking unruly.
That ain't a riot, what we're seeing right now in Minneapolis.
They are strictly principled anti-fascists, and they've taken a principled stand to stand against white supremacists and white nationalists wherever they may show up.
I argue to you tonight, all punches are not equal morally.
It says it right in the name, Antifa, anti-fascism, which is what they were there fighting. Listen, there's, you know, no organization is perfect. There was some violence.
Any reasonable person would say we shouldn't be destroying other people's property, but these are not reasonable times.
But thank goodness for the looters, man.
And please show me where it says that protests are supposed to be polite and peaceful.
I don't care that much about statues.
Shouldn't that be done by a commission or the city council, not a mob in the middle of the night throwing it into the harbor?
People will do what they do.
You're seeing behind me is one of multiple locations that have been burning in Kenosha, Wisconsin.
Do not get it twisted and think that, oh, this is something that has never happened before, and then this is so terrible, and where are we, and these savages, and all of that. This is how this country was started.
People get mad, and people get sick of it. People are risking COVID to explain to this country that we're fed up.
Most of the major movements in American history have started at the grassroots level and at some point have turned into direct conflict with American government. So remember your history before you judge your present.
Thuggishness is thuggishness wherever it comes from politically, and we should be the first to call it out.
I disagree.